Hey guys, MagmanX2100 here again. And welcome back again to Kirby and the Let's Play Kirby and the Amazing Mirror. Again? Wait. Well anyways, our progress is part 22 times 4. Yes. Maybe by part 25 we will get 100. I am hoping for way too much. So anyways, what's next? We got carbon. Something about that doesn't look right. We got, oh, we got either carbon or snow. Carbon it is. Not like it matters. I'm hoping to use all of them anyway soon. Alright. Okay, so where was I going? Oh yes, that's right. Oh yay. Funny how from one mirror to the other, it just goes from land to sea. Then again, I guess I can cut this video some slack because it's like, I mean this game some slack because, I mean, it's mirrors for crying out loud. Mirrors. Boom! Alright. Not much to say right now, really, so just enjoy this lack of saying anything. I don't know. Die, bitch! With the mask. Never understood that, still don't. Okay, I'm seriously at a loss what to do here. Someone please explain. I got lucky there. Had I gone an inch further, that would have been done! Okay, not gonna go there, so I guess I'm really lost. Especially with no accurate map representation until I actually get a map. Whoops, no. Okay. How does that make sense? Do you see what the Master Sword is doing? Oh, that thing is trolling me. I just managed it there. Die. Die, bullet. Yeah. I have a hatred towards bullets now. Look out. And those Waddledees. Why? I have no clue. I'm seriously going backwards trying to figure out what to do. Okay, don't go there. That hurt. That hurt. Stop hurting me! Nothing exactly worked to my advantage because... This is always amazing. Headed back. How fun. Okay, let's start off from here again. Not really what I wanted to do there. Come on! Get up there! I had it! Come on! Yes! Get out of here! Out of my face! Gosh! Okay. No more fooling around. This is business. You're in business. Now do what you need to do. That, and that, and that, and that! Too close. Wait, but I... Nothing... Am I missing something here? Seriously, I feel like there's something missing. This is really fun. Trial and error. Alright, get a move on! Ha! I swear, I have gone in here. Ugh. What the? Not liking this. Where in the world is it? I'm so close. Thank you! I already gotten it? Then what is the point? Oh, that's right. That was some vitality stuff or something. Oh, that was pretty good. One up. Congrats to me. Why is it going so slow right now? I've been here before. I think I might. Ta-da! You're welcome, Yellow Kirby. I have freed you from your prison. I don't know. I'm really getting a little bored here. I'm sure you are too. And really, I'm sorry. What am I doing? Did I just do a double bomb? No. Screw you, Mr. Frosty. Did I just seriously freeze an ice cube? Let me try it again. I froze an ice cube! I froze an ice cube again! What? Interesting tactic, right? You know, carbon can be frozen into dry ice. Carbon is one of our most prominent elements in our world. And carbon is boring as hell! Okay. So, yeah. This has been Let's Play Kirby and the Amazing Mirror Part 22. We really haven't gotten much done, so hooray. And hope you enjoyed, I guess. You know, I guess this wasn't really, I guess, my best episode, I guess. Guessing-wise. So yeah, with that I say adieu. This is Mega Man X2100, signing off. See ya.